You could find more shorts and episodes on the free YouTube app.